check the functionality of the pump system. We've been working on this since about January. Before all of this development was here, it was actually an active well site. So it's kind of being reactivated. We got the pump installed, and so we came out to make sure that all the connections and controls for the pump between the control building are working the way we expect them to work. And then we also wanted to pump some water and take a look at the water and see how long it takes to get the water clear and ready to be put into the drinking water system. Some wells will take up to a few hours to get cleared out once they've been shut off for a while. There have been some wells where it can take up to a whole day. This well actually only took about 7 minutes, so that was really encouraging. Without the well, water is being imported into the area at a much higher cost than what it's going to cost to operate this well.